I'm going back to 5:05. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side with your hands between your thighs.
Woman, I keep seeing.
She hot?
This bitch.
Believe in me. Sorry, I've met a real man.
Hi, babe. Yes, I am real man. You wanna go skateboards?
Real man.
It's 12:30.
Don't want you dating Michael.
Why? Do you like him?
No, you idiot. I like you.
I've been going out with Nick Nelson since I was 14. He likes rugby and Formula One, animals, especially dogs, the Marvel Universe, the sound felt tips make on paper, rain, drawing on shoes, Disneyland, and minimalism. He also likes me.
I don't wanna go to school tomorrow, I can study thinking about you.
We're all afraid of something.
Got that right.
Hi, Rich. What are you afraid of?
always come back.
Hubby, I'm tired.
Oh, you tired? Wanna take a nap on my chest?
Yes, please.
Here, you can use my chest as a pillow to rest your cute face.
You are so sweet, cotton swab.
You are sweeter, sugar booger.
Can you give me head rubs?
Here you go.
Can you tell me you love me to make me feel better?
I love you, Hubbly Bubbly.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
Mwah! Hubby, I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
I can feed you some nice Skittles and some cake.
Would that make you feel better?
That would make my stomach feel like a unicorn dancing on a rainbow with sparkles for eyes.
When I feed you this, you can't eat no more. Your stomach's going to hurt really bad. I'll give you tummy rubs.
Thank you, baby.
No problem, Sprinkle Tinkle.
I'm starting to feel better already.
Very good, Sugar Pie Plum.
Thank you, Sparkle Fly.
No problem, my sweet marshmallow.